Before we get into today's video, I just want to say that we had an amazing weekend and it was an absolute blast. The event that Cole Motors put on, I got stuff on my face, man, all the time. I'm so bad about touching my face whenever I got grease on my hands. But me and Corey have been in the garage working all day. We did like 3 side jobs today, so been busy day, but anyways, had an absolute blast. Cole Motorsports put an amazing show on. There wasn't a huge amount of people, but there was, I just got a lot of really good, I guess you could say, vibes. Everyone there was in a great mood. The staff was extremely friendly, and we were talking to them and hanging out with them the whole time, and it was just a really good time. Met a lot of people. Actually met a pretty well-known YouTuber, Truckmaster, which you guys will see here in a minute. And it was, I'm not gonna lie, it was a pretty humbling experience to meet a individual with such a large following and success on YouTube, and him to actually take the time to talk to us. It was just awesome. It was great, and he's super. I've never met an individual like him. Extremely nice, just a down-to-earth, genuine guy. So you guys will absolutely, if you haven't heard of his channel, have to go check it out afterwards. He does an extremely informational video there's no one out there that does. When it comes to informational videos where he's like, this is what we're going to do in the video, there's no one out there that does them better than him. And I would sit there and argue with you about that forever. And we got to meet him, and he's a super awesome guy. We actually got him to do a ride-along in Mason's truck as well, which was awesome. So, before we get into the video, guys, I just wanted to throw that stuff out there. So, let's get into it. I'm sitting here. It's Sunday afternoon. I'm enjoying a nice cold Coors Light. Kelso's just sitting in the yard. He doesn't really know what he's doing.
Did you just go get some white spray paint and paint them fucking doors white?
Yeah, here.
Alright, so we're out here at the Vanworth Dirt Drags and Tucker Truck and Burnout Contest, and we're gonna get our ass handed to us.
Oh yeah, that's a lot of confidence there.
Yeah.
Bring the old Dodge out?
Yeah, she's probably gonna blow up today.
Yeah. I really didn't know what your name was, because you put your name so small on your shirt. I couldn't see. Without a doubt, Mason, you're winning. Look at that, I got them. Took the wheels off the Fortune and put on here.
I gotta drill some holes in
this. Hey, you know what? Conveniently, though, it fits in the trailer.
It does.
It actually fits, so we don't have to change tires immediately.
Right.
Until you go to do the burnout later in the burnout contest.
Right.
You probably won't do it. You're on there. It would suck so bad if you were by yourself and you forgot to turn that on.
God, that sucks.
Get over how badass Mason's truck looks with these wheels on it. Like, just an MT on this truck. This looks like a straight Florida swamp mud runner, doesn't it, Derek?
Yeah, it looks pretty sick.
It looks pretty good. Derek's super worried about his tires. He doesn't think he's gonna do good. I'd be more concerned about the track bar, man. The track bar's all bent on it.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. That's just home.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're gonna be fine, man. No problem at all.
I'm pretty impressed.
And we got two P-pump 24 valves here. Maxed 180 auto pump, 7x12s, something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
7x12s, 369 on this truck here. On this truck over here, we got maxed 215 pump, blowing 600 cc's with a 467. So it should rip today. How's the truck gonna do today?
Probably not too great.
What are you doing?
Well, I had this roll pan self-tappered and they kept falling out.
Yeah.
So I drilled some holes and I'm just gonna bolt it.
You're gonna nut and bolt it? Dude, that's clean. Yeah. That's super clean.
Yeah.
Mason also has two trans coolers now. Actually double mounted, two coolers together because it was getting hot with just one. So that is the new setup there. Pretty legit, pretty plain and simple, but it works. Oh, I hope Mason remembers to put that freaking note tag in his truck. His little number thing.
Oh yeah.
For the drags. Dude, this black one right here though. That thing is so clean. I like that hood too. Oh, that blue though, dude. I love that blue. I just want to like get something that clean, but when I do, I just feel like, man, this is worth too much money, so I need to sell it because I'm just not responsible enough for it. Unless it's someone else's and I'm working on it, you know?
Yeah, you can never, like, we can never have something that's clean.
No, there's no way. That's just too clean. Yeah. Damn, I like that too. Definitely need some tint.
Oh, wait.
I love clean like Super Duties though, man. Huh?
Yeah, stick on the window, you haven't inspected.
No, it don't.
That's an inspection sticker.
Oh, Ohio inspection sticker?
Somewhere, wherever they're from.
Wherever they're from. Let's go to the back. Let's go through the front here. Ooh, look at that. It's got an air dog on it. Look at that. Just put your head by that so I can see how big it is. Just put your beer can by it.
We can't do that.
Yeah. Look at that, dude. Freaking huge. It's, you know what it's for, right?
Yeah.
It's for pulling ass.
Yeah.
You know you're at a truck meet show in China whenever it just smells like tire shine and
air freshener. That's what that smell is.
Yeah. It smells good though.
I never use it.
Yeah. We just spray paint our tires black.
Oh yeah.
Alright guys, well at this event, I'm allowed to ride in here. So we're gonna do a couple test passes. I'll get a couple videos from inside the cab. Hopefully I can hold on. I should probably put my seatbelt on really, but
don't have to.
Oh, I don't have one?
It's there, but it's not hooked up.
Oh, okay. Man, maybe we should just start dirt dragging.
Yeah.
That thing is a beast, dude. You gonna put the... I did not expect it to launch me. It hooked right up. Like, did not spin at all. I didn't think we were gonna be able to get it shut down. He was on the brakes hard, man. That's a sketchy shutdown.
Yeah.
Don't do it, Derek. I bet he's got two twin turbos under the hood of that. Guys, we made it out here to the dirt drags, and we're actually here with a fellow YouTuber. He is very well known. This is Truck Master, so it's pretty wild to actually get to meet you in person and everything. But he's been super generous. We've been chit-chatting and stuff, talking air dog stuff, and he's actually going to come over and ride with Mason in the truck. We think he's going to win the championships of the drag race, so he's going to actually ride along with Mason in the truck for, and he's going to take a video. So
I'm very nervous, I'm not gonna lie. That thing is set up.
It is, yeah, it's gonna be a blast. So we're gonna head over here, but just wanted to kind of throw that in there that we were able to meet such a big YouTuber is really cool. So yeah, let's head over here and we're gonna do some racing. Freaking Mason won the freaking championship here at the dirt drags. That was so close. You guys, dude, I thought you guys won. I thought you guys won. They're like, nah, he got a fender on him. How did you win?
$250
dude. You buying us all steak?
What?
I said you buying us all steak dinners?
That's enough to buy enough steak.
I don't know. Maybe some cheap ones, like some little freaking, I don't know, some small ones. We can go get some Walmart steak, so I know that. The old truck finally won something. Hey, maybe we should just get into dirt dragging. I don't know. Collecting Mason's winning monies, you guys, I guess you could say, and we're here with, is your name actually Cole?
Cole Becker,
this
yeah.
This is Cole. Cole Loader, this is, I guess, officially the first time I met you, so nice, to meet you. He actually put the event on. This is the first year that he's had this event, and, I mean, you plan to do it next year, you said?
Yep, we hope to do this annually, man, every year. We had a pretty good turnout today for the first year, so.
Yeah, we were amazed. I mean, the first year is always kind of like, but there's a lot of trucks that came out. A couple of YouTubers here, man. So
yeah, absolutely. Yeah, good event. Let's keep it going. Next year, we'll make it bigger and better.
So we're going to see you next year, man.
All right, sounds good.
So yeah, guys, we were able to win first. They're always going at it. But we were able to take home first place in Mason's truck. That is the first event that he has won with that truck since we got it put together. And it was amazing. Like, we were just in such a good mood on the way home. Like, it was awesome. It was just such an awesome experience. And, yeah, Derek got second place as well. Not only did Mason win, but Derek got second place in the burnout competition. We're having some problems with Derek's truck. His truck, for some reason, it just doesn't... It makes good power. It's quick, but it just... We were having problems with it since he's really had it together with being able to... I don't know. It's like it gets up on the turbo well whenever he's trying to launch and stuff, but something's just not right with that thing. So we got to figure it out. We think it might be maybe a little low on some compression or something, but we really don't know. We just got to dig into it and find out more. But Derek's all in on that thing. I don't think he's ever going to get rid of it, and I think we're going to continue to build it. So as he builds it, we'll always update that on the channel. So, yeah, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like and subscribe, comment, leave a comment, even if it's just where you're from or something. Just, you know, comments help get the videos out there and get them seen more. So if you guys enjoy the content, want to see more of it, you know, kind of try to help us spread the word of the videos that we're putting out and taking the time to make. So we really appreciate it. And without further ado, I think that's going to wrap it up. As far as future videos coming out, got a lot on my mind lately about what I want to do, but I don't want to say anything for now because there's just a lot of options in the air on what we're going to do for future projects. We obviously have Mason's truck, his fourth gen, that we're going to be doing a complete basically restoration of, and that's pretty much the only like serious project that'll be multiple videos. But yeah, that's going to wrap it up. If you guys like the video, like and subscribe, and we will see you guys on the next one.